guys, it's now Sunday. Oh, my face looks so like, I don't know, it just looks so oily, but it's not. But today's Sunday, April 2nd, and today is WrestleMania, the day that I've been waiting for them all. So we're about to have breakfast, and then we're gonna eat breakfast. I'm just gonna go straight to the stadium because I don't really want to deal with the traffic. But it starts at 5:30, and it's like 8:30 right now, 8 a.m. in the morning. So I have enough time. I don't know what I'm gonna wear yet. I think I'm gonna wear my Chris Jericho shirt for the most part, but we'll see. So yes, let's get this day started. I'm eating breakfast right now. This is what I got. I'm most likely not gonna finish it, but I'm just gonna save it.
No, because sit down.
I don't know why I'm so excited today. What should I eat first? I didn't get any bread. Oh well. Guys, so I'm back. So, what time is it right now? I think it's like about to be 11 a.m. It's 10:57. So it's about to be 11 a.m. And I plan on leaving early so I can beat traffic because the show starts at 5:30, like the pre-show and everything else. So I'm gonna get there in the area at least at 1. I know that's super fucking early, but I don't care. Shirt. And I was like, you know, I was gonna wear my Austin 316 shirt, but I was like, let me wear a shirt that someone's actually like on the card. So I'm gonna wear this. I'm so excited. And you know, I'm looking forward to Triple H and Seth Rollins. I'm looking forward to Undertaker and Roman Reigns, Chris Jericho and Kevin Owens. I'm looking forward to the Cruiserweight match. For some reason, I feel like that would probably be the best one. I'm just gonna call that out right now. I'm not really looking forward to Shane and AJ Styles. Like, just, I don't know. Nikki Bella and John Cena, not really, but I feel like it would be a good match. I think Nikki Bella and John Cena will win. It's just my prediction right there, but I'm excited to see what's gonna happen. Like, what's poppin'? Gosh, y'all, this line is fucking crazy. I don't know if y'all can see it, but I'm about to show you guys. This is just, I can't stand this. Oh no, ma'am. I was trying to buy tickets online for my sister, but like the internet's not working. She's like, it's okay. And then the highest ticket is like $309, and I think the lowest is $309. The highest is like $571. There's people selling tickets that's like $150. That doesn't work. This is fine. I should have got in when it was like nothing. Oh my gosh. This is too much. Do y'all see this? Do y'all see that? I don't even know where to stand. So we've been standing in this line for about 20 minutes now, and it has not moved yet. I don't think they're letting people in right now until like 3:30.
Oh my god, it's standing!
It's so hot. And I'm see how oily my face is? That's pathetic. We were out there for like 45 minutes standing there in a hot ass heat. But I'm finally inside. I'm so mad sitting in that hot ass line. Okay, so two people passed out and then one kid was throwing up. What kind of shit is this? Excuse me. Sorry. Excuse me. And I knew it was gonna happen too. I was like, it's way too hot out here for people to be waiting. Where's the stage? Oh, the ramp is right there. That's neat. That's neat. I'm not gonna lie, I think it looks better than last year.
Yeah, yours down there.
113?
113. 113.
Like right in the middle of my view, like just right, like dead ass in the middle. I don't know if I like that. I don't like that. I'm gonna show y'all.
I can understand
like
them having that thing up.
Like
having
a so if you look all the way down, that part, this right here, this right thing needs to go. Now I can't see. And that's the ramp right there. We got that big ass ramp.
Y'all, I've been sitting in the wrong seat for like the past 45 minutes. I'm actually on the floor. I paid $267 for this. But I don't know. I'm like so fucking.
It runs to 130, go all the way around. That's
your typical ramp? Really? So it'll be on that side. But it will still be on the floor.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I can't catch a break.
Yeah, damn.
This Brock Lesnar guy is so fucking high. You got clown guy, Brock Lesnar guy. You know, the people that like attention. This guy. I thought it was like up there. See, I went over here, and then I went back over there, and went back over here, like, and it's gonna rain too. This band is hilarious. They just had a match. Oh, no, no. Y'all, the sun is just like beaming right on me. Like, it is just, I can't. Oh, he's leaving.
He's like, yo, yo, yo.
Yeah.
again, not again.
Thank you.
freeze run.
Thank you.
Yes!
Oh! One, two, three,
oh!
Oh,
oh! sideways fucking tomb bone.
Bye.
show was crazy. The most surprising moment is when the Hardy Boys came. That was crazy. Everybody went crazy when they didn't get on the internet, but I was like, this is fake. I'm gonna stop reading these rumors. It's like, I don't like to listen to the rumors because they're always somewhat true. I got cousins again. I got lemonade and orange juice. And not knowing that he was still in the ring, because he was just laying there like this. You know, he gets up like that. This yogurt is delicious. Took his gloves off, took his coat off, folded in, left it right in the middle of the mat. Some wrestlers take off their shoes. It's a tradition. Some of them take off their shoes. And I hang it up. It was just like, everybody was on their feet. Everybody was on their feet when Roman Reigns came out. I don't care. I do not care. If I don't care for somebody nor like somebody, I'm not giving you any type of reaction. I'm gonna just look at you like this. You know what I mean? The Roman, everybody's on their mother feet. Everybody got the cameras up. Everybody's loud, like making sure they're booed as loud as they can. Now the whole standing outside in the hot heat, that was just like,
yeah,
that was horrible. But yeah, two people pass out. Well, one, I wouldn't say they passed out, but one old lady was on the floor, and they, you know, they're fanning her, and everybody was like, medic, medic, and they're pouring water on her head. And then another lady, she was a Hispanic lady. She didn't even look old. She looked like she was maybe like 27 or something, but she had long hair, and I guess she didn't have a ponytail holder. So a guy, I guess it was her husband or boyfriend, he was holding up her hair like that, like this. Because, it, you know, when it's hot and you just have hair coming down, it's just uncomfortable. And I've been to two. The other guy I was talking to, he's like, yeah, I've been to 9. This is my 9th. Some people do this like every year. It's like Super Bowl. I don't see how you can go to Super Bowl every year. Because if there's two teams I really don't care for nor like, I'm not going to go to Super Bowl. Best gear of the night. Females, Sasha Banks. Sasha Banks, like, best gear, hands down. Always has the best gear. For men, it would be Seth Rollins. I knew he would come out in all gold. This man came out in all gold with a stick of fire. I don't know what it's called. You know what I mean? A torch. There you go. And because his music came out, and then he took, like, maybe another 10 seconds to come out looking like an Armenian king. Yes, sir. Gold, gold, gold. And he had a torch. The ramp is very long. Like,
yeah, I saw it.
I said, this is going to take a while for some of them to come out. But it's like, when you walk out, it's that you gotta take it all in. Just looking around like, that must be scary though. Best match of the night will probably go to either Shane versus AJ Styles. I'll probably put that at number one. Or the Fatal 4-Way. Everything else was just like, okay. Like, really? I like the reaction that Miz is getting. Because you can tell the Miz was just like, just eating it up. Because he knows, I'm not going to get this every night. I'm not. Like, they were cheering Miz. I don't know if you remember the Miz. They started chanting, Miz is awesome. Yeah. They started chanting, Miz is awesome. And these fans are so fake. I just don't get it. This one guy was a Roman Reigns fan, and he was just not understanding the fans. Like, he was getting so mad. Because you know how Roman Reigns gets on the top rope and he starts punching you, and then people start counting? The guy was like, you don't like him, but you're counting. Come on, guys. He's right. I mean, if you don't like the guy, why are you counting for him? I mean, and then when John Cena came out, boo. Yes. You're chanting, yes, yes, when he proposes. What sense does it make?
Simple guy.
So I just got back home, and that's just gonna be it. So I just wanna say thank you for watching this vlog. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll be back with videos, and I will be going to WrestleMania 34. Whoa, so I'm watching Monday Night Raw right now. I just got back home, so yeah. So thank you for watching this vlog, and please like, comment, and subscribe, and I will be back.